I washed the dead off a shirt I bought at an estate sale. We're all just temporary shirt holders. I ate deep fried tofu in an empty vegan soul food restaurant. And on the train back, thought about how most things you lose in life can be found right where you left them. I also went to a baseball game.